Hi, what's up?
Hey, good, Mark. How are you, man?
Yeah, I'm fine. We've just arrived. Actually, we arrived a long time ago. We just ate. So how are you doing? What are you going to do now?
Now it's just, we're unpacking our baggage and, this is where we are going to sleep.
Okay.
You can see the room look quite crowded. Mm-hmm. With a lot of mattresses and beds.
Yeah.
All over the place. Because that's how you do it in the field.
Yeah.
You have to share. So we just, bring two together so that we can accommodate more people.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. That's good. You're looking forward for tomorrow? Tomorrow?
I'm just resting our eyes for now.
Okay.
Because we have a task one tomorrow. We have to go on the field and do the mapping. And everything begins tomorrow. The overview of the field, understanding where to locate ourselves on the topo map, and, read the geology of the area.
Okay.
So, yeah, that's what we're going to be doing tomorrow. So for now, we're quite tired from the trip. We just want to be, eat a bit for now, and see what we're gonna be doing tonight.
Oh, okay, cool. What time do you have to be up tomorrow?
I have to be up at actually 5 o'clock.
Oh, okay.
We have to cook and do the cleaning at 6.
Okay.
To prepare the breakfast for others.
I see.
Yeah. So I need to sleep early, but before then I have to first go through school stuff.
Yeah.
One more time, I need to just make sure that I'm on track.
Yeah.
And before I go to the field tomorrow, so yeah. And it's tough. It's not easy. Yeah, we never expected it to be easy. Yeah. But hey, we're just doing what we
love doing. Yeah, sure. Well, we'll catch up to you. I'm sure we're going to see a bit of you on the field as well tomorrow, just to brief us a bit on what's going to happen.
You see me 100% on
okay.
the field. I'm expecting to be with you on the field
okay.
all the way.
That's good.
You see how we do the description of each lithology, how do we do every techniques and mapping. Particular terrain in terms of encountering different features.
Yeah.
How to interpret them. So
okay.
Today I'm quite tired. I'm a bit down. Mm-hmm. So although I'm sick, but I can't help it. I just have to go to the field and do what I can do.
Yeah. Oh, but it's cool. We wish you all the best for tomorrow.
Okay.
And we will be touching base with you tomorrow, of course, and you'll brief us through what's going to happen.
Thank you very
and, much. And also, at the end of the day, we'd also like to know what was your conclusion of day two, of course. And we'll take it from there, I suppose, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you. So this is actually
Season three.
The beginning of season three.
Yeah.
And from tomorrow, we're taking you through the steps of the actual work that we're going to do.
Yeah.
And take it from there.
Will we also know how much ground you're going to cover, or will that just be concluded at the end?
For now, I'm not really sure about the ground that we're going to cover. We actually have to see the topo map and, understanding on how the area
James, you sure there's no snow coming now?
But it's quite an extensive mapping, and the time is really short,
mm-hmm.
so we have to do...
what you can.
What we can, we don't have to complete it in time.
Okay, it's
good. From our side, we'll probably try and cover about 5 kilometers by 3 kilometers. Then we'll be traversing the northwest direction.
Okay.
And we'll be using a map on a scale of 1 to 50,000.
Okay.
And we'll probably try and use the coalescence of the map to sort of compile a more detailed geological map.
Okay. Could you actually introduce yourself to the viewers? Who are you?
I'm Ron. I'm an honor student.
Okay.
At UWC.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. And you're looking forward to the field work tomorrow?
I am.
Okay.
Yes, I'm not so happy about the accommodation.
But I guess it's a life of geologist,
eh? It's an experience.
Yeah. I'm
looking forward to the actual field work.
Okay, what group are you in?
Group 3.
Group 3. Okay.
The most exciting part for me is that I will be seeing metamorphic rocks for the first time in my life.
I see. Well, good luck with the mapping tomorrow run.
Yeah, in terms of metamorphic rock, it's actually the most beautiful rocks in a geology.
Yeah.
And they always tell a story. That's the thing about metamorphic rocks.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know, they tell you exactly what has happened in terms of temperature, pressure, chemistry, all that stuff.
Deformation. Mm-hmm. So it holds a lot of information.
Yeah.
It's actually quite an interesting area. The area was mapped in about a year by one geologist. And we actually went to take a week to complete that section that the person mapped for a year. So it's quite a
challenging
type of work to do.
Task, yeah.
Yeah, but hey, we have to
manage.
Okay. We'll touch base on you guys tomorrow.
But the sad part, unfortunately, is that this is sort of like our last field trip.
Some
of us are gonna join the industry next year. Some of us are gonna do masters elsewhere.
So yeah.
It's actually our last time
together.
You know,
so you're gonna make the best out of it.
We have to, man.
Okay, that's cool. It's good. Whoa.
So on that point, then, you know, I don't know what to say. Inside, you know, it is.
Eh?
It's actually the last time we have to come together.
And
do this type of work.
Oh, I see.
But we've been together since our second year.
Second year.
Doing this, and this is going to be the last one, because some have to go to the industry and others have to go to the.
Master's level.
As far as I know, the geological industry in Africa isn't that big, so we might bump into each other.
Let's hope so.
Yeah. Let's hope so. But yeah, good luck to you guys. We'll speak to you guys tomorrow, most definitely. I mean, we have to get a piece of you guys every time. Something you didn't discover, you guys have to share with us. So, good night for now.
Over and out. Go enjoy the nice fire outside.
Okay, enjoy yourselves then. Enjoy yourselves, gents.
Oh, this place is actually not far from Namibia.
No, we're actually very close to the Namibian border.
Oh, okay.
About 300 kilometers from the border.
I see. And how many hours drive is there?
That's about 2.5 hours drive.
That's good. And what city or state would be at the border? Is it Windhoek?
It would be the Karas region.
Oh, okay.
After the border is the Karas region.
Okay.
South of Namibia. So.
Oh, that's cool.
I'm sure a lot of you, this is the closest you'll come to Namibia.
I see.
No, we're smelling Namibia.
we're just missing the meat.
Yeah, unfortunately.
Oh, okay. That's good. All right.